truth. Here's something about the truth. The truth is not always pleasant. You know, I wish I could come before you and tell you everything is great, don't worry about anything. But if I told you that, I would be lying to you. And so what I have to do as a candidate for president is to be honest with you. Because I believe that if we have the courage to look our problems right in the face, and if we don't bury them, we can address them, we can resolve them.